Pisces, and welcome now to Thursday. Cloudy, oversensitive with your reputation in society, and a chance of showers today. We've got a whopper of a day. This is really the final punch in the face from God Universe to get the Earth to shift. And my goddess, is it shifting, right? I mean, I wish Astro Gossip was up right now. I wish I had Zodiac Weather up right now, but I'm too busy doing other stuff. But Rupert Murdoch falling from grace and the United States might file bankruptcy. I mean, my goddess. So if you're worried about how you're feeling, come on, it's the whole world. Now, where does this play out for you, Pisces? Well, this is a full moon in Capricorn. Yesterday, we're doing release. Today, huge emotion. As the day progresses, the emotions just get bigger. The full moon goes into full apex around 11:30 tonight, Pacific Standard Time in the United States, so do your math. What it means for you is that classic full moon tug of war. Your emotions are going to want something in the world. You're going to want a new context. You might be sick of where you live. You might be sick of where you are in the world. You might be sick of your friends. They're just boring. Your world is emotionally not enough or not within your reach. But that is the wolf in sheep's clothing, folks. The issue is following your heart. We're in chapter 3 of Sun in Cancer today. Uranus rules the day. So with the full moon, universe is saying breakdown, breakthrough. And for Pisces, it's that final breakthrough into the core of your heart, what you really want, what you really love. The lesson today is stick to what your heart wants, and your place in society will be automatically created for you. Just stick to what your heart wants. That's your job, is to log into that love. And the breakdown today may be final pieces of you in the way of you, getting out of your own way. And that's what the full moon allows us to do, is release those pieces of our consciousness that are in the way of us shining bright. Okay, these are like sunspots on our sun, our heart. Now, we've got some help today to help you with that release. And don't forget, there is a grand square going on at the same time, which means universe is holding us down and making us learn. For one, the full moon goddess with Carolyn Nagel is back. Thank goddess for her. She's live today, helping you release, getting deeper on the sun-moon opposition called a full moon, and giving you a song prescription you can hum through the day whenever you get pissed off. She's live today in the garden. And Siddiqui Zalter, another goddess from the garden, a renegade aromatherapist, going live today as well. She's going to bring Mother Earth to the table and what plant medicines can help with the as well. So between the two goddesses and myself, I think we got you surrounded. All right, Pisces, good luck with the full moon. I'll see you tomorrow when things kind of subside. Until then, live, love, be.